Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today I am playing 5 Gorilla Tag Knockoffs. These are all on side quest but 2, and I'll tell you which ones are on side quest and not. But anyways, let's get started with first game. Alright guys, this is the Monkey Games. It's on side quest. I'll probably make a video on how to get side quests and stuff. Looks like nobody's playing it. I like this whole vibe with the neon stuff. Can I grab them? No, you can't even move them. This is a big computer. Holy. Yeah. There we go. Alright, that's my name. I'm gonna turn off the music because I don't know if it's copyright. They have a shot, huh? A portal gun. That's cool. Monkey fanny pack. Oh, there's a little monkey in there. I now have a pan on my head. Cheeto. Well, I'm my character. It's morning. Oh, there's a parkour. Oh, J-Man Land. Flying Squirrel Chase also has that. I'll try to leave links to all of these games in the description. Oh god. I'm so slow. Is there a mirror? I'm on it.
This is fun. Oh wait, other monkeys? Oh.
Huh?
Other monkeys?
Hello? Where are you?
Hello, I'm by the double walls. I'm in the double walls.
Hello. When I mention in summer, to my heartbeat sound, we better in love until the leaves come brown. Right, it was J-Man. Oh, it's singing. Oh, wait.
To my heartbeat sound.
I swear to God, if I get a copyright claim for this.
As the leaves turn brown.
Or you probably will, honestly.
And we could be together, baby.
Right. Long as I'm going J-Man Land. Oh.
Ooh.
Just blocks of J-Man. I thought it was an actual map.
Ooh, look, funny man glasses.
Where?
Where? Oh, what the? You?
What's that plan?
This? Look how funny I am. Oh, wait, they have a fanny pack. Oh, what's a little monkey? Let's see my drip. Let's see my drip.
Oh, I need to find you.
Look at me. I'm so drippy. What are these? Are these holdables? Or... what? Do these work?
No, I wish.
Bro, this is so high quality.
It is. It's really good.
How about the RTX? Oh, this is so high quality, bro.
I'll hold this.
What the heck?
I'm bringing this with me. Wait, are you supposed to do the parkour? Wait, what way are you supposed to do the parkour?
Hey, bro.
I tried this. Please say there's water biscuits. Yes, there's frogs. There's frogs.
Oh, wait, there's frogs? What the heck?
Frogs.
Oh my gosh.
Look how I get up in the sky.
I just want to make out with you. Oh no. Froggy. How do I save you? No!
The froggy's dying.
No, I'm actually gonna go play Dodo right now.
Alright.
I don't want my viewers to get angry at me and start clicking off the video and unsubscribing. That'd be no good.
I understand that. I've been losing subscribers a lot and I don't know why. But,
oh no. Alright. I'm gonna join in 3, 2, 1.
Alright. Alright guys, let's go on to the next game, Dodo. Alright guys, this is...
Hello? Oh wait, hello!
Right here?
Wait, bro!
You're here!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yes, meow. We are monkeys.
Meow. I'm going to throw bombs at you. I'm going to bomb you.
Wait, bombs?
I was bombed.
What bombs?
Sorry, man.
These are not bombs, they're bananas. Oh god! Wait, are they...
Let's bomb the creature behind the planks. Let's bomb him.
Wait, behind the planks?
No, I'm just kidding. You should go behind the planks, though. You should totally just go behind the planks. Totally. Yeah. You should totally go behind the planks. Bring your bananas, just in case. You should totally go behind the planks. Like, you should totally just...
Ooh, I'm scared.
I would run back if I were you.
Oh god!
Go back.
Oh, what is
go back! Go back! Go back! Come on. You're not dead. I'm throwing bombs on it.
Oh my gosh. Bro, throw a bomb at him. Bro, that's creepy. Oh wait, what's up?
I'm going in. I'm throwing the bomb at him.
Wait, bro. Come into the pool.
He almost killed me. The pool is...
No, I just like a few games ago. This pool doesn't...
I forgot that Trout's game is actually like...
This game is pretty decent.
Like Trout's like original horror game. I forgot that's actually playable. Maybe I'll play that sometime.
Yeah, I want to play it. And the just normal girl attack fan creation. Oh wait, bro, what's this room? Bring a flashlight. I already have one built.
Oh, I'm coming. Don't fall. There's a creature down there.
I can see something red. Is that the creature?
I don't know. If you
fall, this is my first time playing.
I played yesterday. Because I got a side quest yesterday and I got a couple side quest games.
Dang. How am I supposed to make that?
We can make it, I know it's possible. Bro, why is it like we're in an old VHS? Wait, did you make it? Did you fall?
No, I made it to the end. I don't get anything.
Bro, why is it like an old VHS tape? Like one of those found footage. You see that?
Yeah.
Yo, bro,
yeah,
I'm coming back.
Bro. I hate, but also love this game.
There's collectibles.
What happens if you get jump scared by the man behind the planks?
Loaders jump scare. I think your game will like freeze a bit. Not freeze, but I'll go get jump scared by him right now.
No, bro. No,
face me. Hello? Yo, bro. Oh, you're here.
What the heck?
I hate that monkey in there. Yo, bro. Alright, he clicked off. But I guess it's six games now. But, let's go on to the next game.
Woo!
Alright guys, this is Monkey Game. Oh, that's gonna get annoying. I hate this whole face thing. What just fell? That monkey face? Oh yeah, I forgot to say, the last game that we played is on Side Quest. And this one is too. I'm saving the non-Side Quest games for last. That's gonna get super annoying. I'm sorry guys, don't click off the video and unsubscribe. I'm going up here. Ugh! Water! Fart water. Now. Holy crap, why does it look like this? There's no water physics either. Why does it look like this? Let me out. I don't like the look of this. I'm stuck. I have no idea. Is that all climb out? Yep. I think this is definitely a joke game for sure. Monkey fight. That's way too many. Alright, I can't jump off. That's sad. I'm kidding. Oh, I fell on the map. Okay, well, I guess let's go to the next game. All right, this is Chimp Chase. It's on SideQuest. I saw this on a TikTok video. I got SideQuest yet. I'll make a tutorial on how to get SideQuest. Server 1. I want us to check out the map. It's on Casual 2. Oh. I mean, yeah, it's a map. What's over here? Oh, it's another map. It's out here. Oh, there's nothing. You can't. Let's go up here. What is up here? What's that? Water. Water physics. I love it when these games have water physics. A bunch of water. And there's like an underwater forest. There's a beach by me with, like, an underwater forest. I mean, in real life. What's down here? It's like some ruins or something. Oh, God. I'm flying away. The reason that monkey game, or gam, because that's how it's said, but, the reason it was so short, because there's barely anything doing it. You know, I feel like I should not be down here. Let's go back up, guys. You know, let's not go down there. Let's just not go down there. I wonder if I can walk up the slide. Oh. I think Dodo is a cool game, so that's why I decided to play it. And so now it's 6 Gorilla Tag knockoffs, so. Yeah, also, that person was cool and they wanted to play it, so. I can go. Woo! Meow. Yeah, I can go. That was cool. Woo! Alright, back going up here. There. Huh. Interesting. How big is this dang map, bro? And there's still flood and horror mode that I need to try. A fire. That's just the girl tag fire, isn't it? Might as well in the next video just do 10 and 10 ripoffs or inspired games. Not every game is a knockoff, they're mostly just inspired. I feel like I should say that because people call them knockoffs, but I'm pretty sure they're just actually inspired by Girl Tag. They're not knockoffs in any way. So. Yeah, let's go flood. So water's gonna start rising. I mean, that's what a flood is. I wonder if you touch the water, what will happen? Okay. Oh, that's going fast. That's going extremely fast. Roblox flood escape moment. Oh, it stops her. You don't die. Oh, no, you don't die. Down it goes. All right, let's go horror. It's not my that one. I'm scared. Oh, dear God. Are there more? I don't think there are. This reminds me of Monkey Mischief Horror. Yeah, I think it's inspired by Monkey Mischief. That was Shim Chase. Let's go on to the next game. Woo! Alright, guys, this is a baby tag. It's not multiplayer, but at least I don't think it's multiplayer. Dear God, that clicking. Apparently, don't get touched by stinky. Bro, I know you can climb, but it's so. Oh my God, bro. It's so monkey. That stupid baby saw me. Away from me. Get away. Go away. I will find a shotgun and I will shoot you with it. Can I hide in the closet? Hey. Trans. He got me. This game's so weird. Fine, it's just go away. Open up! Open up!
Wow, interesting outside.
Were you thought?
You can't get me. Ow.
Oh, yeah, this is Baby Tag. It's on App Lab.
If you want it, it's probably linked in the description. Coming after me. They got me.
Go!
I'm throwing a bucket on there, on one of them. Frick, they all saw me. They basically just all saw me. What is that thing?
Ew, this is disgusting! Stinky baby. Stinky baby can't touch me.
If I could throw these on top of your head, I would.
Alright,
last round. Please see, you can actually. That's so dumb. Why were you playing this game for a whole hour? Henry, bro, can I make it on the leaderboard? I probably can.
Oh, that's a big baby! That's a big baby! That's a big baby!
That's basically what this is. It's Attack on Titan! Except babies. Hey, shoot! Alright, well guys, let's go on to the last game. Let's go. Alright, my head's just probably gonna die soon. So, this one will be fast. This is Capuchin. I played this before. All the other games, I did not know what they were like. I never played them. This one, I played before, I know what it's like. Where is everybody? Server 10? A Capuchin, hello. He also has modes in different maps, so this one's pretty good. Or proves I played this before. I don't know if I still have it. Yes, I do still have it. Enable. This is great. I'm a banana. Eating a sucker. Or let me buy that. Let's watch. I'm watching TV.
Oh, life could be a dream.
Oh my god.
If I could take you up in paradise.
That's crazy. Alright, anyways, let's go. My guy's gonna kill me. You can't die, I'm just kidding. That hurt. The reason nobody's talking, guys, is because
the game glitches sometimes, and you know, we just can't talk sometimes. So. I love the shadows on this and everything. Let's go to Sandland. This game's actually a bunch of fun. I really do recommend it. It looks great, the shadows and stuff. Let's go to the secret area. Also, yeah, look, there's like splashes. This game's just so good. No, everybody's Alex is not boss. I said the game glitches most of the time. And like, you need to wait, and like, nobody can hear me, and I can't hear them right now. Because it's glitched. I need to get in the secret area. Oh, there we go. I made it. Over here. You found a secret. My headset's gonna die soon, so I'm not gonna be able to do horror mode. I don't think. So, yeah. This was the last game, Capuchin. Try it out for yourself. Link in the description. Alright, well guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like if you guys did enjoy. And if you guys want to see more of my content, make sure to subscribe. And if you guys never want to miss a video, make sure to hit the notification bell. Have a great day or night, whatever it is for you. And goodbye.